There is breaking news on the broadcast. Gauri Lankesh murder investigations. Two accused have now been arrested by the police in Karnataka. The special probe team is investigating an arms dealer, Tahir, for supplying weapons to the Supari killer. This is what we know at this point of time. Now, Sashidar is the suspected Supari killer. Karnataka's Home Minister Ramalinga Reddy has said that Tahir has also been arrested by the crime branch of the Karnataka Police. The police are now waiting for the ballistic test report to connect the Gauri Lankesh killing with the two accused now in their custody, Tahir and Sashidhar. I want to cut across to India Today's Nagarjun for more on the story. Nagarjun, what else do we know of who these two are? Sashidhar, the alleged Supari killer, and Tahir, the alleged weapons supplier.
Gaurav, to begin with, it's a complicated case. In fact, there are two cases that we are talking about. One is the arrest of editor Ravi Belagare. He had given Supari to a person called Sashidhar, and he had bought arms from a person called Tahir. Tahir was first arrested from the crime branch, and then which led to the arrest of Sashidhar. When investigating these two, it seemed like the country-made pistol that these guys were using, that is 7.65 mm barrel guns that were using, it was the same gun that was used in Gauri Lankesh murder too. Considering these are Supari killers and people who are dealing with country-made pistol and arms, the police are trying to join the dots and say maybe are these two also involved in somewhere or the other, maybe in the center or the periphery of Gauri Lankesh murder case. Now the SIT, which is dealing with the Gauri Lankesh case, has seeked possession of these guns that has been used in the Ravi Belagare case. They will be taking over the custody of the weapons and sending it to the ballistic and maybe match the bullets which was available at the Gauri Lankesh murder site and also the guns available with these two accused. If at all these two matches, then they have a clear evidence of these two being a part of the Gauri Lankesh issue. But right now, the two accused that have been arrested are not in the Gauri Lankesh case, but in another case. But the police are very confident of joining the dots until and unless the ballistic reports are out.
So Nagarjun, in case these people have been arrested in connection with another case and are only being linked as per the police investigations on speculation, so no clarity on the motive just as yet.
Well, the motive is yet to be known, at least in the Gauri Lankesh case. But in the other case that they have been arrested, the motive was motive has been put out to the media that the killers were being paid Supari by one of the journalists to called Ravi Belagare to murder or kill the junior employees because of personal rivalry. And during investigation of this is when they realized the country-made pistol that was going to be used in this case was quite similar to the bullets found in Gauri Lankesh murder also. So the modus operandi in the whole both the cases might be same, is what the police department say. They need more clarity. Until and unless the ballistic report comes out, they cannot clearly link that this was the country-made pistol that was used in Gauri Lankesh murder too.
Okay, keep tracking that story. I will come back to you for more. For the moment, Nagarjun Dwarkanath, many thanks for joining me.
Thanks for watching the video. For more such news and updates, please like, share and subscribe to India Today. Also check out our other great videos from our channel. We know you will love to.